a joke that started the whole world crying. Oh, but I didn't see that the joke was on. I started to cry, it started the whole world laughing. Oh, if I'd only seen that the joke was on me. And I look at the sky in my hands, over my eyes. I fell out of bed, hurt in my head, the things that I said. Till I finally died, which started the whole. Died, started the whole world living. Well, if I only seen that the joke was on me.
Probably wondering why we've asked you here today.
We're going on tour, mostly the East Coast and Midwest, and it's happening in less than a month. We head to Southwest on the 11th.
South by Southwest. Not the airline. We're still rooting for that sponsorship, but it hasn't happened yet. We're going to South by Southwest, which is March 11th through 7th, 20th. We are professionals. We're leaving in mid-March, and then we're gonna go do what we do. Yes, Natalie, please. They don't understand travel if you don't do that. That's a pretty good airplane.
Thank you. We're probably going to be somewhere near you. All of the information about this tour can be found at nataliedonmusic.com. Lauren O'Connell is also going to be opening, and we're going to be playing some songs together, a few My Terrible Friends songs. That's our collaboration. Mm-hmm.
Maybe we'll release some new things.
Maybe.
Don't want to make too many promises. We're really busy ladies.
This should be enough for you right now.
Yeah.
Stop asking for
what
more.
What do you expect?
Spoiled yeah. Children.
Now hopefully we'll have some stuff for you, but we don't know when. We'll have a band too, if that's something people
yes.
might be interested in.
Yes, we will have a full band. It'll look something like this. Which was a great tour, by the way, the tour with Ben Folds Five.
I went to one show. I liked it.
Thank
that
you.
That was pretty good.
Thanks.
I'm gonna
really?
Give you some notes about what you could do better.
Okay.
I'm gonna maybe write up some notes for Ben Folds too, if you want to pass them along.
Yeah, I'd love that. I'm sure you'd be happy to hear.
Generally, though, it was like at least a 7.
Oh, yeah. Thanks. Out of
12. Just kidding. It was great, obviously. People like to ask which one is the terrible friend.
And now you know.
I don't.
Cool. I hope I was in focus.
Yeah, it'll be really funny when we find out this whole thing wasn't in focus
and get to do it again.
I'm begging you, please. Baby, please don't scream.